right over here. What is y'all's take on this whole situation? Where y'all coming
from? I'm going to say, you know, there's also, I think there's a hint of, you know, sheet metal scene. Like, that's kind of where I came into as a punk chick. And I was not making the metal scene. His band was in, you know, Aggie College or something here in Texas.
Yeah, I remember Aggie College. That was awesome.
Yeah.
No shame with this guy, none.
Really, you know, introduced me to, like, you know, what was like, the whole crossover scene that's going on, like, Motorhead and Metallica. That really influenced me. Of course, King Diamond, which I'm going to talk about, Where's the Fade? And then that kind of went backwards from there, so, you know, it's been a career.
Right on.
So I think we kind of have different levels of metal, you know, all sort of metal launches.
Kind of shit that I still buy those CDs, man.
Right.
Oh, yeah.
Bad slam.
Yeah, I come at it from a complete, yeah, I mean, I'm an unreformed metalhead that turned into a punk rocker. And, you know, played punk rock for many years, drums, and never really attempted to do all this intricate metal kind of stuff, you know, until recently. But I always, you know, that's what I grew up listening to in high school, but I sort of abandoned it. And now I'm kind of approaching it from that perspective, like, in high school. So it's kind of cool. It's like I'm learning how to play a different style. It's challenging for me. It's good.
Right on.
We'll be right back.
message that you would want your audience to walk away from or feeling, you know, they go to an Ignitor show, what do you want them to leave with?
Well, just that
kind of Ignitor, all my money.
Yeah.
Unabashed greed.
Get excited about going out.
Yeah.
Enjoy yourself.
Leave with a smile, you know.
Really
feel
uncomfortable for me.
That's not here. Yeah, that's a little bit.
It's just
get you one of those new ones because they work.
They do. I can't stand them.
But just feel happy, you know. Have a good time. Just, it's not all serious. It doesn't have to be all doom and gloom and just so intense all the time. We're intense, but it's just very free type of intensity. And feel, you know, if you're like our age and you're definitely not a teenager anymore, feel like a teenager again.
Yeah.
And if you're a teenager, be transported by it, you know, because there is really something, I think, that to say for bands that dress up and, like, present a different image up on stage.
You mean you're not going to work like that?
No.
Hey, I shower. It's all rubber.
That would be
right. It's all
rubber.